More North High, it's your North High Bulletin with me, Desi Dez.
And me, Sal.
North High Dance presents Turning Point in the Black Box Theater, January 24, 2 o'clock p.m. show for students and doors open at 6:30 p.m. For the evening show that starts at 7 o'clock p.m., $5 general admission.
The health office has moved back to B1.
The deadline for submitting entries for the Vision of Unity contest is January 24, 2014. Information regarding the contest may be found at visionsofunity.com.
Teen and adult volunteers needed to deliver PV phone directionaries, committee helplines only fundraiser.
For over 40 years, Community Helpline has delivered a PV telephone directory to 25,000 residents on the peninsula in operation with the Palos Verdes Nursery School. It is the largest fundraiser for both nonprofit organizations. This year's delivery will take place on Saturday, February 08, 2014 from 7 through 11 a.m. at Bridgecrest Intermediate School, 28915 North Bay Road, Rancho Palos Verdes, 100 adults, drivers, 21 years of age, and 350 teenage volunteers, 12 years old and up, are needed. Youth volunteers earn double community service hours by participating in this fundraiser for Community Helpline, a confidential listening, crisis, and referral hotline. Adult drivers will be entered into a drawing to win a $50 Visa gift card. Please call 310-793-1415 or email chelpline@yahoo.com to register.
Attention all snowboarders and skiers. The Attic will be hosting its annual ski and snowboard excursion on Saturday, February 1st, 2014. The cost is $65 per person. Beginners packages are available for $85 per person. Waiver forms are available at the Attic. Sign up is Friday, January 24th.
The Torrance Youth Council Annual Youth Forum Community Participation will be held on Tuesday, February 4th, 2014 at the Attic from 8:30 a.m. to 2 o'clock p.m. Guest speaker will be Ernie G. Signups are now being taken. Checks in your activities office or with speech and debate teachers. Any students that are interested in discussing topics that may affect you, then sign up and join the day's activities.
The Attic is open Monday, Friday from 3 to 9 p.m. The Attic includes a computer room, game room, cafe, pool table, basketball, fitness center, and much more.
For more information on the Attic, call 310-782-8828.
Study to play. You're invited to come and practice. After practice for tutoring and homework help, you also will have access to a computer lab to do research, print homework, write essays, and ETUSD assignments.
Now in C3, Tuesday evenings, 4:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m.
CSF tutors will come in to work with you in all subjects.
After practice, snacks will be provided.
Once a month, guest speakers will talk about the road to college and or professional sports. Dinner will be provided these nights.
For more information, see Ms. Akari in C3 or email at lakari@etusd.org.
Class and clubs.
Boys volleyball tryouts. All students not in sixth period come by the volleyball office this week. If they are interested in trying out for volleyball, and all those enrolled in the sport will try out after their seasons. Anime club meeting on Friday, January 31st.
Greek club meeting Thursday, January 23rd in K6. Please be prompt.
CSF members, for all sophomores and juniors, the green sheet is due January 28th.
Hey North, I'm Anthony Preciado.
And Kenji Fujimoto.
So we'd like to thank all of you who submitted a t-shirt design, and now we need to vote on them.
To vote for your favorite design, log on to ETUSD and go to the counselor forum. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
All right. did.
Hi guys, so as many of you guys already know, the dance show last Friday got rescheduled and it's gonna be this Friday, which is the good news. And we're gonna have a 2 o'clock show and a 7 o'clock show, and Maya's gonna tell you the prices right now.
So the 2 o'clock show is $5, it's our matinee show, and the one at 7 o'clock is $7 with ASB and $9 without. And the pre-sale tickets from Friday still apply to this Friday.
See you there, bye.
Valentine's Day is coming up, so it's kind of my time to shine, alright? So I'll see you guys in a bit, and look out for my arrow. Hi-yah! Oh, oh, oh.
Guys, it's the 21st century. Don't listen to Cupid. Leave it up to Matchmaker to find your true love. You guys just took those surveys, so come by your results on February 10th.
I'm David Taniguchi, and I'm a senior, and I've been doing theater for around like 2 years or so. And our spring play is called Cinderella Waltz, and it's a comedy that makes fun of traditional fairy tale stories. If you could see yourself as a beautiful princess, an evil stepsister, a mysterious stranger, or a troll, then come try out for our play. Auditions are on Wednesday, February 5th, and Thursday, February 6th, but you only need to come on one. Just one day. Meet in room E2, promptly at 3:30 on either day. We'll be done by 5:30 p.m. So 5:30, not too late, not too early, you know what I'm saying? If you have any questions or want to know more about the play, visit Miss Masters at E2. All right, thanks guys.
Hi, my name's Nicole Danseth. I'm a junior and I've been in the play since my freshman year. And this is my first year in advanced theater. It was because I did the plays early that I was able to skip beginning and do advance. So if you really like theater, but you don't have time to, you know, have the class, doing the plays is great if you want to do advanced theater later. And then freshmen, do the play. Like, this is your first play at North High, and so it'd be awesome if you were in it and all your friends could come see you. And you'd make a lot of friends that are outside of your age group and, you know, your friend group, so you really broaden your horizons.
Hi, I'm Aiden Miller. I'm a junior too. I've been in theater arts since last year. It's always a friendly environment in theater arts, you know, in auditions and in actual plays, you know. Everyone's so friendly. No one ever gets rejected, you know. Come one, come all. And also, believe it or not, joining a play looks really good on your college applications. It's seen as an extracurricular activity, and it shows that you are dedicated to something, and that looks really good. So,
and also that you're not shy. Like, yeah. Public speaking is not, you know, you gain confidence from it too.
Yeah, that too. If you ever have trouble presenting in front of class, what better way to practice than in a play? So just come on down and let's have some fun.
This has been your North High Bulletin with me, Desi Dez.
And me, Sal.
And me, Isabella.
And me, Jonathan. Support your winter sports, yo. You know it. Jealousy in the air tonight, I could tell. I will never understand that.